it. Welcome to the vault.
If the Daikatana is here, we'll find it.
Which is not my command. That looks interesting. What are you doing?
Stay put.
I'll wait here.
I'm on
I'll
my
be
way.
Right there. No problem. I'll stay put. Coming!
I'm on
I'll
my
be
way.
Right there!
Man.
You're hogging all the action!
I was
action.
Looking forward to butting some heads.
Fine.
Oh, hey.
I'll wait here.
I'm
coming.
On my way!
Coming!
I'm on my way!
Coming!
Chill, dude, I'm coming! I'm on my way!
I'll be right there!
Chill, dude,
coming.
I'm coming! Chill, dude,
coming.
I'm coming!
I'll be there
I'll be
in
right
a sec.
There! On my way. No problem. Awesome. I was getting restless. You're hogging all the action.
No chance.
Say what?
Coming.
Thank you.
Your wish is not my
command. I'll be there in a sec. Chill, dude, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Coming.
Like pushing me around.
You got it.
Oh, hey.
what it is, my dear. Just one of those conundrums that crop up when dealing with time travel and alternate timelines. You see, I was visiting the year 2030 when I sensed a disturbance in the time continuum. I realize now that what I felt was the taint of your touch on the Daikatana, sending ripples through the time stream. Fortunately for me, your presence here is merely a nuisance, and one that I can quickly dispose of at that.
Hollow words, Butcher. Your reign of terror is coming to an end.
Careful, hero. I wouldn't come any closer if I were you. These two swords are actually one and the same. If they were ever to cross or touch in any way, the world as we know it would cease to exist, and we would all be destroyed. Do you dare risk that?
You can't hide behind cheap parlor tricks forever, you coward. Why don't you face me on equal terms? Then we'll see who's the better sword master.
Naturally, your ancestry allows you to wield the Daikatana better than any man.